Hello, everyone. This is Captain Kyle. I'm reporting from Walker Stalker, Philadelphia. And we're here with Saxon Sharbino. She was in Poltergeist, and it was called Touch, the show, and other things, I'm sure.
Yes.
How are you enjoying the convention?
This is my first convention where I have my own booth. I've come to Walker Stalkers with my little sister, Brighton, who's Lizzie on The Walking Dead. So I'm really enjoying it.
So you got a lot of people coming and recognizing you from Poltergeist and stuff?
Yeah, and I have my little poster up, Poltergeist. A couple people have come by with them.
Have you ever dealt with a real-life Poltergeist?
I have not dealt with a real-life Poltergeist. On set of Poltergeist, though, they did invite like a medium psychic lady, and they wanted her to do all this stuff, and I was way too scared.
I don't blame you. I wouldn't want to mess with that either. So you see a lot of people walking around here, and they're not dressed in normal clothing. They look like they're walking out of The Walking Dead or other shows as well. What do you think of these cosplayer people?
Some of them, actually quite a few of them, have scared me. There was a lady walking around with a fish tank, and she would growl, and that was a little scary. There was also a zombie priest with like an entourage, and he would just like look at you and like scream. I actually got called out for being really afraid of one zombie because he lunged at me. So it's just like, they're very realistic, I gotta say.
So would you like to have revenge on them and cosplay someone who like kills zombies?
For sure. I don't know how scary I would be. Maybe with your help, I could look scary.
Are you saying I'm scary?
I'm saying you probably know a lot about cosplay and gonna help me look scary.
That's a good recovery right there.
No.
That is awesome. So if you were going to cosplay, and it doesn't have to be Walking Dead or any of the shows you've been in, what character would you like to cosplay?
That's a tough one. I think I would like to cosplay Lizzie, because my little sister's Lizzie, and I think it'd be kind of funny, because everyone comes up to me and is like, are you Lizzie? What if I'm like, yeah, I am, you know? Yeah, well, I do say it. She is my sister. But that way I could, totally, I already have a step up on being Lizzie, you know? I'm already one step ahead.
Yeah, well.
I was just born and it happened, you know?
Good genes. Genes are good. Are you working on anything new?
Yes. I have a TV show called Love that's going to come out on Netflix. I play Simone. And I'm working on 2 songs. I'm not quite sure when I'm going to be releasing them, but someday soon. Follow me on Twitter and you'll know that release date. As Saxon Sharbino.
I'll actually put that
right there.
See? Right there. That's where you follow her on Twitter.
Yeah.
All right, and what would you say to all your hordes of fans out there?
Thank you for being my fan.
That was very short and sweet. I like that. Well, thank you so much. It was lovely interviewing you. And that's all we have for now. But have fun and cosplay on.
Cosplay on.
Hi, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please like and share, and we love to read your comments. Don't forget to subscribe and click the little bell icon to get notifications of our new videos. Thanks again, and we'll see you on the con floor.